welcome to another presentation of Garden State IAA Hoops. I'm Joe Lamy, joined by Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. Tonight, the Newark East Eagles are going up against the North High Dragons. Danny, your thoughts on this one?
Well, the big story tonight, Junior is not in the lineup. We don't know what his status is for the entire game, but he was spotted in street clothes. Overall, a huge blow to the Eagles.
There's the substitution on the game. And the Eagles look to make something happen. And that pass is airmailed and thrown out of bounds.
Oh, that can't feel good. The Eagles are really sloppy here early. This could be a long night for them.
And he controls it up top. Backdoor cut. Easy look. And he missed it. How'd that not go in?
Devastating miss right there. The Eagles can't get anything going.
And the ball's knocked loose. Here the Dragons go the other way. A 2-on-1, and they'll finish with an easy bucket.
Newark just looks lost, Joe, without Junior in the lineup.
And that concludes the first half. It's the Dragons up by 12. And with the teams headed to the locker room, we'll step aside. Back shortly with the third quarter.
Just around the corner. We encourage all to try out for track, baseball.
All right, fellas, here's the deal. We're getting blown out. Played, I muscled, I worked. Alright? Second half, I don't care what happens. I want you to just play harder. Ball, rebound, play D every possession. Get some stops. You know, we can work ourselves back into this. Yeah, you can. We'll play at a time, alright?
Get better.
Let's do this.
That was hard to match out there.
Hey, y'all, huddle up. Y'all playing. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This ain't over yet. This ain't over yet. This ain't over yet. This ain't over yet.
Settle down. Settle down.
We talked about this. You need to keep that knee in check.
Nah, I'm good to go, coach. It's my choice.
Okay.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Win on three. Bring it in. One, two, three. Win. Let's go, fellas. Let's go. Bring it in. Bring it in.
We don't want to go.
Here's Williams. The 12-point lead is their biggest of the game. And with the way that Junior has burst onto the scene, there's some talk going around that he's going to get offers to play at the next level.
And he's got such raw talent. There's no doubt about that. But every college can see the ceiling Junior has and wants to get him into their program. He'll have a lot of options to choose from by the time he ends high school.
To the middle, Marceda. Yes, and it's Junior picking up the assist.
I like that Junior is always paying attention. He sees opportunity forming and he moves the ball to the open man.
To the paint. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
An absolutely great job on the screen. He removes the defender completely out of the equation.
Good drive now by Junior, and he banks in the layup.
I like the urgency of Junior's drive. Plenty of raw potential there. He could develop into an unstoppable move.
Outside, it's Williams. Knocks it loose. 3-on-3.
Take that.
And Dave Zadirko throws it down.
What a move by Zadirko. Puts the defense in their place with a rock solid dunk.
Jack Cole goes in with the drive. Swings it to Stauffer.